Dear friends, it's a great honor and pleasure to be here to receive this award on behalf of my close colleagues and other people involved in this campaign to save our pristine natural places. I was born in this part of Poland, and I grew up enjoying the beauty of natural places. This inspired me to study environmental protection and devote my career to working with ecological non-governmental organizations. When I learned about the plan to build an express road, I strongly felt I must do my best to challenge this. Together with my colleagues, who are some of the most dedicated environmentalists in Poland, we began our fight. The Via Baltica campaign and saving the Rospuda Valley would not have been possible without strong, active, and determined public support. Thousands of individuals, many non-governmental organizations, numerous scientists, journalists, members of the European Parliament, and celebrities firmly said no to senseless damage to nature when viable alternatives existed to the project. In Europe, we have the Natura 2000 ecological network that includes most of the natural sites of European importance. This is the critical tool in biodiversity conservation. Respecting the nature conservation law has to be considered while economic development is planned. This doesn't need to be in conflict. Only when we integrate nature conservation with economic progress can we achieve true sustainable development. Unspoiled natural places are components of all people's quality of life. Rich biodiversity is critical to our planet's well-being. We must support non-governmental organizations that work every day to protect nature on our behalf. Via Baltica campaign showed that citizens' democratic rights to participate in decision-making processes are real and possible in the field of nature protection. Everyone's voice is important, and they can make a difference. First, I would like to thank the Goldman family for recognizing this case as something important on a global level. I would like to sincerely thank everybody who contributed to saving the Rospuda Valley, to everybody who wore the green ribbon as the support symbol. Finally, I would like to congratulate and thank to Majka Wiśniewska from Polish Green Network, Przemek Chylarecki from the Polish Society for the Protection of Birds, Robert Cyglicki from Greenpeace, Helen Byron from the Royal Society for the Protection of Birds, and other colleagues and organizations I had an honor to work with in Via Baltica campaign for the last 8 years. Thank you.